Okay, so it's the 11th of April. Taylor's had various meds. One included Campath, which is here, and it's wiped him out. It's day one. Tiniest drop of stuff.
Good evening. It is the second day at Southampton.
11th of April.
11th of April. And today we are on a drug called Campath, which is designed...
One of them, three, that middle one.
Campath is designed to strip me of my immune system. So we'll be doing that in three doses, one today, one tomorrow. And on the next day, it runs for 8 hours, and it has some nice side effects. So about halfway in, I got a bad temperature, started feeling cold and shivering, even though I was, you know, burning up.
Take the flash off.
Taylor's got the shakes now from that medication. Oh, I've pressed the bell, we'll be here in a minute to look after you.
Good.
So look at your hands, what's it feel like?
And then I was, what was the word he called it when you're shivering loads?
Yeah, they weren't convulsions.
Convulsions. It was like that.
He did have shakes, major shakes.
Major shakes is what the medical term is, major shakes. And so we had some other drug to counteract the major shakes. And now I'm just hot. So that's what's been going on today. Threw up earlier as well. I believe that was as a result of the Campath, but I made it to the toilet in time because I'm an expert throwing up.
And he had no sick balls at that point either,
yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
It was a bit of a panic run.
I don't panic. So we're probably going to stay in this room tonight. We don't know yet, but I think they want to move me into the transplant ward maybe tomorrow morning instead. So that's what's happening.
You've got all three of your Hickman line danglers.
All three lumens are in use.
I can only see two at the minute. There's another one somewhere.
Ta-da!
Oh yeah. These are all up.
Got
three
two drip stands.
Things.
Double in stand. The standard of drips. So yeah. Thank you for watching. Hopefully I'm feeling better tomorrow. See you later.